part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I'll need a tool to open that. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Won't be able to open that without a tool. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Thank you. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Miguel? I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Thank you.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Are you there? You know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse? We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kawak Yaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh,
almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that the bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I'll miss that guy.
Me too. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again. I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
Yeah.
bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
I'm going to have to let it go. Hurry! I can't hold this much longer.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. Could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way? Hard to say, but the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People will hear at some point.
Found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
To climb to make it across. Thank you. This gear is early 20th century. All full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
There's someone there.
Find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Must have abandoned this place. Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. That should hold. Have to get across the cenote. Have to get across the cenote. must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Full up. Can't carry any more.